a job for you, 621. You're joining an operation planned by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing.
Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam Complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
Gun 13, huh? I'll stick with 621. Don't let the Red Guns teach you bad manners.
System activating combat mode.
Balaam Group AC Squad Red Guns reporting for duty. Commence mission. Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Great. An independent merc. It's the wise guy who decided the Red Guns should be taking care of some freelancers.
Who gives a shit? We'll handle this mission ourselves.
Told you why we're here. Well, as a few Red Guns are gonna go climb the wall. This is just target practice. When we're done, Global's little base is next.
Gun 5! Can't take yourself away from chatting with a tag-along. Why don't you start a sewing club together and stitch that damn mouth of yours shut?
Reason to. It's barely different from an empty.
mercenary? Why be a mere pawn? What honor is there in serving corporations that exist only to kill and plunder?
Right shoulder ammunition.
You got lucky, Merc. You were the only warm body they could find. The red guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines. Sub-generators. These should be your first targets. This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Mission. First, get through all that dust and make contact. contact with the Strider.
Unidentified AC. Must be one of the corporation's dogs. Activate the eye. Burn them away.
Yes, sir! Coral, abide with Rubicon!
Abide with Rubicon.
Thank you.
our war. Hold the line. Defend the ship with your lives.
Light shoulder ammunition.
All sub-generators destroyed. The ice shield is offline. Head to the front segment and hit the target.
Two repair kits remaining.
Mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wallclimber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well, then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. I am thrilled to have issued you the request. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Archivist Group's mercenary liaison. V8 Pater, at your service. I think I'll enjoy doing business with you.